The race for Kentucky's 6th congressional district is a hot one, so as you can imagine, it's become a big money race. In the first 3 months, U.S. Representative Andy Barr raised $1.1 million and more than $4 million overall for his reelection campaign. He has $1.2 million left to spend in the final weeks of the campaign. Barr faces Democrat challenger Amy McGrath. Her campaign says she's raised more than $3.6 million and will have $1.7 million available to spend the rest of the way.